today's video, I will show you the step-by-step process of making a news channel with the help of AI create news content. But the question is, how can we collect news? News, just go to Google News and select a piece of engaging news for your video. After selecting the news, copy it into a doc file. Okay, our news is ready. We will use Jenny AI. For creating voiceover, after creating an account on it, select new project, then select voiceover. Now delete all the previous blocks. After that, click on spokesperson and select a voice model here. You will find a vast number of voice models in different languages. An accent, select your desired one. Now copy the news article from the doc file and paste it on the Jenny. After that, select all the blocks and click on generate button. After completing the voice, generating process, export audio. Now we will create a news presenter. For creating a news presenter, we will use an awesome AI tool named HeyGen. I will put the link in the description. After opening the HeyGen website, click on try HeyGen for free now. Click on the sign in button and create an account with your email address. After creating the account, find the start with an avatar and select it. Now you will find more than 100 real human-like avatars. Select one avatar. You can edit the avatar also. You can change the outfit after completing the editing. Click on save as new. After that, select your customized avatar and click on create video. Now a green screen background in our video. Select the color palette form here and select green as the background color, then copy the news article and paste it again in HeyGen and change the voice model and then click on submit button. If you do not want to buy it, then you can use other free AI voice generators like my vocal AI. We will use
I will put the link in the description. This is way too lip AI. To connect the server with Google.
Another AI tool for creating lip sync with these audio clips. Basically, it's an open source code, and we will run it with Google Collab. I will put the link in the description. This is Wave 2 Lip AI. To connect the server with Google Collab, click on connect button form here. After that, come to step 1 and click on the play button, and then click on run anyway. It will take some time to set up your server. We will use this one. Click on the step 2 play button. And importantly, don't make any changes anywhere. Okay, click on the play button. Now upload the video file, which was generated by HeyGen Foreign. We will upload the voiceover generated by Jenny. Remember that this tool is able to create lip sync only 1 minute one time. Do not upload larger than 1 minute audio. After uploading the audio file, click on the play button. Now this AI tool will take some time for creating lip sync. Let's fast forward this part. Okay, our video is ready. Simply click on the three-dot menu and download it on your device. After downloading the video, scroll up to step 2. In step 2 again, click on the play button and upload the second audio clip, and then scroll down to step 4 and click on the run button. Then wait some time, and after completing the processing, download the second video. Do the same process with other audio clips and create videos with this audio. After generating videos with all the audio clips, now time to create a backdrop or news environment to make our news video more attractive. You can download newsroom stock footage from any website. I will download it from Canva. If you are unable to download it from Canva, after downloading the newsroom asset, now let's edit the video clips and make a proper news video. You can use any kind of video editor software. This time I am using Wondershare Filmora because it's very user friendly and the best option for beginners. All right. Open your video editor software and then insert all the footage into the media folder. First, insert the intro scene in the timeline, and then add the news background, and then add the first video timeline too. At starting point of the news background, add all video footage in order. I am going to.
If you are confused.
Fast forward. This part our editing is now completed. Let's export the video. We have successfully created a news channel. Let's watch. Dream weather. As rising temperatures scorch much of the country and amplify alarms about the climate crisis, the announcement, to be made in an auditorium on the White House grounds, will come on a day when the National Weather Service is warning that temperatures in the nation's capital could hit triple digits for the first time in nearly 7 years. White House officials said the new measures would include